This experiment serves to demonstrate the polarization properties of electromagnetic waves. So like light, microwaves are an electromagnetic wave, and this klystron actually generates polarized microwaves. So what you see, if I put now a grating, metal bars, nothing seems to happen. But then when you see now that I rotate it, you see that almost no signal can penetrate through these metal bars. So what's the conclusion? What is the orientation of the polarization here? Turns out it's actually polarized in this direction, because then these wires can conduct and reflect the microwaves rather than transmitting them. So you've seen firsthand that microwaves are polarized.